setting, and we needed it so we wouldn't freeze on the moon. So all we had to do was get some wool so we could craft up this padding. But before we were able to, we got some message from Beanos.
I promise you won't even spend an entire day on the moon. I will end you.
That was very heartwarming from him, and it just encouraged me to go to the moon more. But then he tried to give us a hug, and I felt kind of uncomfortable.
No. Okay, are we safe?
Luckily.